is how I make some basil chips. Grease might just be a little bit hot. Definitely don't want to leave them in there too long. It's just an in and out process. But that's how I do it. And that's what they should look like when they're done. And see how they are nice and crispy like that. And I tell you what, they are delicious.